This sucks. I've been using this mouse for the past couple days now, and it's the best mouse I've used my whole entire life. And I've gone through a lot of shitty, stupid, basic Amazon mouses. This one comes with extra weights and like 7 programmable buttons. My only concern is if my girlfriend will still have sex with me after spending $90 on a mouse.
Sure won't.
Fuck.
Testing 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4. How are you? Pretty good. Not bad, how are you?